गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम निशा मैम फ्रॉम USCD DAV पब्लिक स्कूल. हेयर वी विल स्टडी अ पोएम टुडे एंड टुमारो. दिस इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल एंड वेरी पॉपुलर पोएम बाय J.E. कारपेंटर, राइट? दिस इज़ फ्रॉम क्लास 6 लिटरेचर बुक, चैप्टर 5, टुडे एंड टुमारो पोएम. हेयर द पोएट इज सेइंग दैट He likes the man who never says that I will do anything tomorrow. He likes the man who act in present and who completes his work in the present moment. He is saying that we should command our present, we should control our present by acting in present and never waiting for tomorrow. If we wait, our present will become past and it will become like phantom. Phantom, who was phantom? Phantom was a ghost character. So our present will become fast quickly. So how will we act? And we don't know what holds in future. Maybe we didn't get the time in future, isn't it? So present is only thing which is ours. We can't change past. We can't bring back past and we don't know future. So how could we plan about it? So present is the only time which is in our hand which we can control. So we should act now without thinking. There is so much to do today. If we don't do today's work now, we will lag behind others. Okay? And others will go ahead of us. And tomorrow we'll have another opportunity. If we will do today's opportunity, if we will get today's opportunity tomorrow, then what we'll do with tomorrow's opportunity? We will do it the day after tomorrow, isn't it? So we will lag behind. So what is the moral of this poem? It is only telling that we should not put off any work to tomorrow. We should act in present. If anything is to be done today, you can do it now. You should do it now without making any excuse.